Hey guys, it's Chibi. Just realized I wear a lot of black shit. Black's the best color. Alright. So, in my moment of random thoughtness, and I'm not saying T-H-O-T, I'm talking T-H-O-U-G, G-H-T, N as in Nancy, E-S-S, thoughtness, as in, ooh, I just got a thought, so let's not go there and try it. But I thought about how parents usually used to wake you up on the weekends as if you had shit to do. And the person that comes to mind is my father. My dad was a single parent, so I was raised by my father. And I don't know what his deal was with letting me just stay the fuck to sleep on the weekends. He will always blast into my room at 8 o'clock in the fucking morning. I'm like, Kavina, you're not gonna be sleeping all goddamn day. This ain't no frat house. I'm like, alright, Dad, get out. You know, Kavita, you better be up by the time I get back home and shit. Like, all right, Dad, all right. Just because you got shit to do on the weekends don't mean I got shit to do on the weekends, all right. I have a hot date called sleep on the weekends, so leave me alone, Dad. Let me sleep. I never understood why parents do that. Like, or the other favorite line is, damn, kids, all y'all do is go to school, come back home and homework. How hard is that? Parents, maybe back in your day, teachers didn't get on your fucking nerves and shit, but when I was going to school, teachers got on your fucking nerves and shit, and it's so much stress. Now, I'm not saying our stress equates to y'all stress. That's something different, because we ain't have bills, and I know I ain't no damn bills, but besides the point, okay, we're tired, okay? Let us go to sleep and let us go to sleep, okay? Let us be a child. Children sleep. Teenagers sleep, okay? Let us stay the fuck to sleep. And hey, it benefits you, because once we get up, we're just going to ask you for shit. Like, case in point. Hey, Dad, can I get a ride to the mall? No. All right. See how you going to be. Okay. See how you going to be. I see. It's fucked up. So you wake me up. No, I don't got shit to do today besides waste time and sleep. Can't express that enough. And sleep is my best friend. I love it. It's a beautiful thing, especially when you start working out on the fucking field and shit, and you realize how valuable sleep is when you get older. Yeah, but I just thought about that, and it's like, it never gets old. Like, if it wasn't him just waking me up for the fuck of it, it was to wake me up to clean the house. Mind you, I really think my father has an OCD with cleanliness, which I have no issue with. But if the house is 99.9 clean, and he happens to see a piece of paper, I shit you not. If he saw a speck of paper on the fucking carpet, all hell break loose. He's like, you see that? I'm like, what the fuck? See what? I'm like, I'm looking like, where's Waldo? Trying to look for this fucking piece of paper on the fucking carpet. And it's not even there. It's like, Dad, I vacuumed the carpet. I cleaned all the bathrooms. I did the laundry. I took Coco's badass outside to go use the bathroom. Brought her ass back in. That bitch is evil. But anyways, I cleaned out the refrigerator. I cleaned the kitchen. You know, shit that you're supposed to maintain a cleanly house. But oh no, if it's a piece of paper on the fucking ground, it's a fucking problem. And the house is magically, deliciously dirty. And it's really not. I love you, Dad. You're amazing. But I definitely would have appreciated it if you would have just let me stay to sleep while I was living with you. And if you realize that the house was clean because you didn't allow us to live in a dirty house because you have an OCD and think everything is supposed to be spotless and shiny and just magnificent. And it was already, but for that speck of paper on the ground, it was not. So that was my random thought for the day. That literally just popped in my head. According to this video, 5 minutes ago. So, yeah. So, guys, let me know what your random thoughts are of what the hell your parents used to do to you when you actually used to live with them. Because I'm pretty sure I'm not the only one who's had this parent issue on the weekends. So, you know. Ciao.